When I got Red Skull, for example, that was really interesting because I thought it was going to be just a straight impression of what Hugo Weaving had done in, sorry, I'm like, what's going on here? I don't know how far to be away from this. It's too heavy. Because I just thought it was going to be like a straight impression of what he did in Captain America, First Avenger. And then when I got there, the Russo brothers were like, oh, no, no, no. He's like 80 years older. He's broken. He's wizened. He's lost all his Nazi ambition, and he's just kind of, he's deflated, you know, which was a huge help, because I literally was going to come in there and, you know, just be like, Captain America, you have no, you know, this, and they were like, no, it's like more Yoda-like, so I'm like, oh, okay. So Red Skull meets Yoda, that sounds cool, so, and that's what we did, and it was really cool to find the voice on the day, and scary as well, but just, it was fun to find the way to the voice on the day, and it's fun to do that. I think when like you were saying, like whenever there is that collaborative spirit, it's always more fun, because even if you don't agree with what someone is necessarily suggesting, sometimes just the mere suggestion itself leads to a very interesting choice, and then you can run with that one way or another, you know.